From foods to drink, a 7-year-old McChesney Park boy hopes to raise money for a very good cause by opening a lemonade stand.
How many people do you hope come out here today?
1 billion.
That's a lofty goal, but I think he can get there. Robbie Johnson served lemonade to community members at the storage units next to 1010 Mins Drive. There were also snacks, including cake pops and Rice Krispies treats. All the money that Johnson makes and raised all goes to families with cancer.